day. When I said hello to this old man to pass the time away, he told me he was Irish and his accent rang a bell. He was from a place in Galway that I knew quite well. I bought a drink, he reminisced, he said his name was John, and he hadn't been back since he left in 1961. The years just seemed to roll away as we stepped down memory lane, and I couldn't bring myself to tell him things were not the same. Oh, how do you tell an old man who's lonely and alone that the oldies aren't just memories and gone forevermore? It doesn't matter when you left or just how far you go, that little island over there will always be your home. He could not erase those childhood days of fun-filled starry nights and the close-knit family circle whose memory burdened bright. I shook his hand to say goodbye, I had to catch a plane, and it hurt to see his shoulders stoop, his eyes filled up with pain. He said, I'll never see again the moon on Galway Bay, but tell them all you talk to John, everything's okay. Oh, how do you tell an old man who's lonely and alone that the oldies are just memories and gone forevermore? It doesn't matter when you left or just how far you roam, that little island over there will always be your home. Oh, how do you tell an old man it doesn't matter when you left or just how far you roam, that little island over there will always be your home. It doesn't matter when you left or just how far you roam, that little